Hi friends, today we are going to see the division of fraction. Here is one example, 12 divided by 4, which means 12 upon 1 is multiplied by 1 upon 4, which is equal to 12 upon 4 and which is equal to 3. See the second example, 5 upon 7 divided by 2 upon 3, which is equal to 5 upon 7 as it is. When divide is converted into multiply, it become, we will take the reverse of it, 3 upon 2. 2 upon 3 is reversed into 3 upon 2, which is equal to 3 5s are 15 and 7 2s are 14, which is converted into smaller one, 1 upon 14. Means to divide a number by a fraction is to multiply it by the reciprocal of the fraction. Means to divide a number by a fraction is to multiply it by the reciprocal of the fraction. First number will remain same and the second one we have to take its reciprocal. Let's see one more example. See here, 2 upon 3 divided by 1 upon 4. Okay, we will take 2 upon 3 as it is. 2 upon 3, which is equal to 2 upon 3, divide, we will take its multiplication. To divide a number by a fraction is to multiply it by the reciprocal of the fraction. So, we will multiply this, its reciprocal, which will become as 4 upon 1. What we get? 2 4s are 8 and 3 1s are 3. So, the answer is 8 upon 3. Let's see one more example. This is one. Let's see second one. 5 upon 9 divided by 3 upon 2. So, we will take the first fraction as it is, 5 upon 9. In place of divide, we will convert it into multiplication and take the reverse of it, reciprocal of this, which will be 2 upon 3. So, what we get? 5 multiplied by 2 and 9 multiplied by 3. So, we get 5 2s are 10 and 9 3s are 27. So, this is the answer.
Okay. So, this is the division of fraction. Okay. Thank you.